Bears, halt. Ready, now. Ready, step.
For his honorable service in the United States Army, to include distinguished service during World War II, Captain Dickson received numerous military awards and decorations, most notably the Distinguished Flying Cross, the Air Medal with four oak leaf clusters, the American Campaign Medal, the World War II Victory Medal, and the Purple Heart. As a member of the Order of the Purple Heart, Captain Dickson is held in high esteem for the shedding of his blood in defense of our freedoms. This 24-year-old fighter pilot was called to 68 flying missions. Now for our comrade in arms, Captain Lawrence Everett Dickson, our nation bestows military honors. In life, he honored the flag. Now in death, this flag will honor him.
Please be seated.